Oh, I tried to fake him.
He's wearing the same jacket in the picture from his apartment.
He's in a down in the subway. Very poorly.
He left.
Father, you said street side. Surprise, I'm Jake. Tell me if it doubles back up here, right?
Why am I this high again? Would you have sex in public place? I know three furries. I was literally typing hospital as you said, wouldn't go in a public hospital. What's... Apparently it's a real thing, Luca. dipping your balls in milkshake and then blowing bubbles into it through a straw. But Noah reckons, what's the most attractive body part on someone? Luca's nose. And the rude toe. Because they're different toes. They're different toes. Multiple grades below me. You special head. You're a retard. Good for her. Your sister's a bit special, like you, eh? There's the goal. Where's the best place to have sex? On a speed bump. That's why you do it on the speed bump. So when cars... Do you love giving blowjobs? More than getting them. Are you okay, Noah? Showing these.
You were right. Black Square was obscuring another tattoo. The
trident an anchor. We think she might have been a seal.
That explains your face.
I sent him to the youngest, so Luca has my nudes. Well, that was boring. No, go. Mine's better. No, mine's better. Mine's Luca. My I'm getting laid tonight outfit is Luca. Oh yeah, give him another goal, why don't you? Dirty, dirty pig. Had sex with me before this. Yep. Boing! Who said I was aiming for the goal? Faked him. What the f- What is that? I don't think that's a bobblehead. Are you sure? Okay. Getting bumped. I bumped one. Easy goal. Oh, you missed. Why'd you miss, Luca? Is it because you're shit? You missed because you're shit.
Drop the gun? Oh, I'll kill him. She's not gonna do that job. Drop it!
Look at my... Look at how good my king is. Get it, bro, get it. Oh, you're bad. Neither did I, otherwise I would've hit her harder. What's the favorite sex attack? Helicopter. I love these. No, I was gonna say trust word. I hate that. What do you mean? Bro, you had open net. Fucking of course. Nice. Nice. You're so bad, bro.
Skill set is way too specialized. High level language abilities. And have proficiency off the charts.
Just because who wouldn't want to?
She saved my life. She also recovered her first memory.
What is it?
How did that go?
It's just a fragment, but it lines up with what we all saw here.
Who is this man?
I don't know. What I do know is one of those tattoos helped save the lives of hundreds of people. And she's covered in them. She might be just the most important resource we've ever had. You risk losing her by letting her out.
Nice.
She saved your life and she triggered her first memory. We're one step closer to finding
there it is.
Who she is and who did this to her. I'd say this thing.
Luca and an elephant.
I still don't get why. I mean,
If our unknown subject's a good guy and wants to stop chowing, why not call it in? Why go to the trouble of kidnapping Jane? We have a couple here and those tattoos.
These tattoos are as big a mystery as Jane Doe's. We have no way of...
How much MMR am I getting?
Bro, I want this.
Three.
Someone likes playing games.
It's just wonder.
Look,
trying to figure out...
It's been a long day. Everyone go home.
I don't know. I'm trying to figure out why I'm not ranking up every match now. Or div up. Yeah, how much are you going up by? Ah, so we're back to that again. Bro, please get there. Of course you're not there. Yeah, you know how it feels. Nice. It's alright.
No.
There we go, I got it.
No, just
no I did. I got clear points for it. No, it's just because I'm better.
How are you feeling, Ginger?
There you go.
Physically, I'm a little younger, but they said that.
The angle. Bro, you should have your plat wheels on. Why don't you have them on? Oh, no. They don't match mine, but they're plat wheels, so I don't care. That's a you problem now. Car. Supra. Yeah. More specific, the one from Fast 1. No. But when I get my super, we can race. Put a monster kit lift on it. No, that'd just be dumb. That's you. That's me. There we go. I pre-jumped and everything. And that's him. And that's a save. Got it again. Straight past them. Oh, no way. Shit on. Look at that. Think so. Who's Quack as the festive dark? Oh, well, Daniel doesn't want me to have sex with an elephant and a dinosaur at once. I don't know, that's what I said. Bro, that's you? Still got there. Fuck, I'm good. Nah, whiffed. Coming from a position of no power. Ah, of no boost. There you go, you get your first goal. What? Eat shit.
I have something I'd like to try.
A cult.
It's called the Rorschach test. It's designed to
analyze
personality.
A bird cult. We can be the plague doctors.
My hope is that the ethereal nature of the images might provoke an illumina. So,
We're birds, not turds. Yep, yeah, you said we gotta have the dirt turd. We're birds, not turds.
There's no other way. Any word that's a four letter turn of one side. Wait until the
H is the second word off. H is the second letter. What the f? You sped?
Do it again.
Any four letter word that has I as the second letter.
They have, yes.
We have one memory training in the woods, but it didn't seem very official.
SEAL training is very unconventional. So that actually makes sense. Let's try another one, shall we?
We're not having turds. We are a bird turd group. We're not a fucking turd. We're not a bird. Fuck. Not a bird bird group. We are bird turds. We are what comes. We are what comes out of the bird. No. A turd. Pass them both. Yes! I did go up above that. Nah, they forfeit. Can already tell. Think so. Nah, let's go. Go, bro.
That's an M4. So if you want to fire that,
nice. No matter what, hit it to the sides. Never hit it straight.
Let's try this.
See it. Those two saves right there by me. The two saves I got. And then the backwards goal. Yeah. The one, I got a save points for one and then it just rolled back in front of the goal. But they didn't touch it, so it didn't count as the second shot. Bro, imagine. You had more shots and more goals than me and you still lost on points. My MMR is 747. Yours is 802. My MMR is 747. Yours is 802. I'm plat 2-3. Yeah. Wait. Say that again.
We'll find another one.
Right.
Yeah.
All the doctors were for you and the child's room.
Yeah.
That one. Walking away.
Yeah.
Tam's the hospital. Found the neck doctor.
I
did it. What,
the family?
Oh, so they're both higher than me. No, they're both higher.
I unlocked another tattoo.
Yeah,
I'm taking. So, as we scan some of the numerical tattoos into the database, one of them
that's
is...
No, he's hit it.
You see that?
Okay, so just pretend that we're not you.
Okay, the Chinese symbol.
Oh, no way.
Here. The first clue that we decoded was an address.
I wasn't expecting to hit it, and I can't do much with this high ping.
Okay, so look at this tattoo. Starts with 399, has a bunch of letters just jumbled up in between, and then it ends with 7. You see that? Who here knows what a visionary cipher is?
Pretend.
It's a polyalphabetic substitution code.
Yes, awesome. A visionary cipher is a method of encrypting alphabetic text based on the letters of the keyword. And unless you have the keyword, it is next to impossible.
Oh, of course
to
you miss.
The words between the two numbers on your original tattoo.
Broad's back.
Exactly. Use White Street Apartment as your keyword, and suddenly the mess of letters in between become Major Arthur Gibson.
So the first clue unlocks the second.
Crazy, right?
Who is this Gibson guy?
Okay, so according to his service records, Gibson flew F-22 missions over Iraq and Afghanistan, earned a boatload of medals, including the Silver Star, and then an injury.
No way. Bro, I drifted. Look at how I drifted for that. I didn't think that was going in.
Now that Charles dead and can't help me, Gibson might know who I am. Who did this to me? We gotta go talk to him.
I went for the bomb. Yeah, if they jump in front, I'm gonna bomb them. You need to stop hitting it towards our goal. Yeah, but every time you hit it up, it always goes towards our goal. Bro. Shot. They're good, are they?
Major Gibson. Is the FBI?
Yeah, no. You're bad. Go.
It's been a long story. And if we come in?
Yeah, I don't know what they told you. I'm not talking. I haven't said a thing.
They? Who's they? Do you recognize me?
I get all of my property.
Well, he didn't get that silver star for his charm.
Can we get a warrant?
No. I don't have boost.
The tattoos aren't a probable cause.
Couldn't I just kick the door down? I mean, it didn't look that heavy.
No, you can't. It's not how it looks.
See what I mean? Every time you touch the ball, it always goes back to our towards our goal. Now, I couldn't get boost because your black eye stole it all. You are black. Faked. This dude's trying to air dribble, and he got it past you.
Why?
Okay, my ping just spiked.
Here
we go. He's gonna
talk.
Oh, go. Every time, without fail. Yeah, you hit it as well. Every time you touch the ball, it goes towards our goal.
I served with Major Gibson both in Afghanistan and assisting.
I hit that ball, what do you mean? And you had one job. How did I get demoed? Look! Apparently I got demoed. He just landed on me. Because you're shit and you can't defend a goal.
Gibson was that insane. His PTSD got worse and worse until eventually.
Every time.
What exactly did he do when he got back stateside?
That's close.
I can't say much more. But unfortunately.
No, I can't.
Even a desk work.
They've scored again. Not yet.
When was the last time you
now.
A few months.
Shot.
After letting go, his marriage ended.
See, your black eyes be stealing more.
He couldn't hold down a job. He grew increasingly paranoid.
We need to communicate.
That's,
you're like, get boost. I can't get boost. You keep stealing all my boost, so I can't exactly get any. Nice. It's over. And you touched it again, and it ended up near our goal. No, he's gonna hit that. Without realizing that I'm there. He's behind.
Do you think that's true?
situation was.
Stop it! I need that cunt to fuck off. Yeah, it's gone. We threw. Did you just throw it? You just threw the control, didn't you? You threw the... No, you threw the control. Bullshit. That didn't sound like a drop. Did you dip down? Start another game. Start another game. I got a big headache. No, I'm serious. Massive headache. Big headache. Headache. 737. I just dropped 10 and you dropped. Bro. Bro.
We have to drill into this guy's life. Get everything we got. I want to know who gives him stuff. Where's he spending his money on? Harrison, I want you to find out about
you think?
Use on his own house. Of course. And I want to see his evidence.
Hey, seriously, just. They just...
What are you talking about? That wasn't our fault.
Yeah.
Reed. No, it's not. Lily finding the tattoos is worthless. I don't think you recognize just how important she is.
Yeah.
So early to make that call, don't you?
Yeah.
No. Most important thing is to find Dixon and his stop. So, can you join Patterson and find your lead?
Scott. Ready? Come in.
Hold on. What's up?
Brady, why is your shirt on the floor?
My shirt?
Yeah, what shirt? What the fucking floor?
What's on the one for sure?
What?
Flopping in.
Let's go, Ho. Go, that's you. Wow, you're a dog. Bro, I had screen as well. I had the screen as well. All you had to do was hit it. Look at that power, bro. Score off that, surely. Yeah, I know, but we just never have the boost to get to it. Not any. No. We got this. Who cares? No one cares. Fuck you, fat shit. There you go. Fuck off. Yeah, you just had to score. It's because they're camping goal. You can't do much. There we go. Bro, look at what happens after the goal. I just flick him away. Watch this. We get blown. And then I flick him away. Right, that's me, isn't it? Fucking power. And... oh, fuck off, you hit that. Bro. Yes. See, our team play, once we figure out how they play, we're just too good. What? POV. I was the one who scored first, bitch. Look at that pass. He redirected that into you. Look at this. It just goes up. We all go up. Bang. I hit it onto him. He hits it up to you. See? Well, lost cause my ass. Took us a minute to get those 3 goals back. And if they... I got it. Why not? Why do you not? That was such a good shot. Go. Bro, they're coming. Not so good. Still up. He let it hit. Go. Shit, bro. Please get up. Go, bro. Bro, go.
It's been day. Still got
Oh, fuck. Hit that. Men's not hot. Oh, you fucking idiot. Bro, that's you. Nice pinch. Come on, hit it. Fuck. It's alright, I'm back. I got it. Yeah, you should've. But you're an idiot, and you never listen. Can't. Maybe you should have let me score the first time, you fucking spastic. Eat a dick, you slut. Shit, cunt.
Come
on, guys. Yeah, they do.
They have devices in bed.
I'll come to pull a screw. You teach me and I'll teach you. Pokemon, gotta catch them all. Gotta catch them all.
Attack? Please, do me the courtesy of admitting these incidents are connected.
All in all, we win the fight to claim our rightful place. Pokemon, gotta catch 'em, it's you and me. I know it's a destiny, Pokemon. Oh, you're my best friend in the world.
We had Armstrongs flying over American soil.
Pokemon, I'm gonna ask Jaden if he wants to play because you're shit.
Retrofitted drone with an alternate control card that severed signal with our satellite, allowing Gibson to take over remotely.
Where is that girl now?
We believe Gibson still has her.
And the drone, can you recover control, locate it?
He's frozen us out. And it was designed to be J-Bay architecture. It still has another two missiles, but I've got my entire team there.
We need to find him before he kills anyone else.
You should come clean with us as soon as we ask you about it.
We had no idea.
No idea what? Did he blow up his own house?
There were larger issues.
Larger than what? An armed rogue drone? 10 dead people? A little girl was taken away from her father.
Well,
we're trying.
If anything happens to that little girl,
walk away. Why is he doing this, General? His motives could help us anticipate his next target.
I'm sure I get it. What I do know is that Gibson is one of the most efficient killing machines the Air Force has
Ekinator.
Ever made.
So high, please just give me.
Doesn't something feel off to you?
That's all I want, bro. That's all I want. Thank you to you, bro. Please, bro. Just give it to me.
Maybe. Or maybe we're about to knock over the
horses. I think it's in there nicely. Tom didn't recognize anything. So far, these tattoos of sex to people don't seem to be connected to them at all.
They've got nothing to do with it. Get smacked.
He's alive.
I know, but threatening the three-star general does not help us.
I don't care about Super Janemba.
Or hit. I know you don't do too well with missing kids.
Fine.
Kurt, I need to know where your head is.
I'm going to do that to you.
Just fake out. Really?
Maybe you should stop talking to someone out there.
I don't want to talk.
Listen to me. That girl's disappearance was not your fault. You were 10 years old.
The Bowie?
You climb a tree in the backyard.
Red Elf?
Well, we're up pretty high. She's
Super Janemba.
I'll blow it.
Kung Yeet.
I slipped on her hand. I said.
Gaiku.
She slipped.
Great Saiyan 1 and 2 assist.
She left her with a big scar.
There's no other door to me. Can you do the dreams of my dead I see? Oh, 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 oh. I tried to love the heavy
light.
Love is in my head. I want to be the first. So I'm ready now for the judgment day. Oh, 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 oh. I tried to love the heavy light. Cause I'm ready to love the heavy. The future's all in it for you and I. I did all. Chilled.
You think Jane is too
sick? Yeah, and you suck at Castle, though. Car soccer. Yeah, yours. Yeah, yours. Yeah, that's what I thought. That's what I thought. Because it's when you sleep. Oh, there's a window. There is. It's in the... Yes, there is. It's at the back, next to your bed. Oh, yeah. No, you know what? Oh, someone wants to get their ass beat. By my dick. By my dick. Okay. Sick. I said by my dick, you said go for it. Even... Oh, wow. Even your grandfather knows that I'm not wrong. Bro, even your grandfather knows I'm not wrong. Shot. That was good. And Luca doesn't have... And Luca can't get a girlfriend. Beyond the trust. I said you can't get one. Actually, no, because I already knew that. So get... No, you're not. Oh, you're the biggest bullshit artist, bro. Someone wants to get fucking smacked. Someone wants to get smacked. Bully them into submission. Faked him. That would have been such a good goal if I hit that. Oh. I should have pre-jumped that. That's on us both. You just tilted him into that. Like you. Just hit the ball, bro. Please, 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 please. Yes! No way, I got it. The new Ultra character in Dragon Ball Super. Oh my... Oh, not Dragon Ball Super, Dragon Ball Legends. You have no idea how hard it was to get that thing. It's... That is my... That was my life, bro. In the game, you get this thing called Z Crystals, which you can use to summon... Yeah, which you can use to summon other characters. Fuck off. No, Pokemon doesn't have Z Crystals. They have Z Ring. No. They have a Z Ring. Anyway, Dragon Ball Legends has Z Crystals, which you can use to summon characters in. And there's some summons with steps, and they cost less for each. Like, they cost less. They cost more each time you use it. And the first time it's 300 for three characters. The second, it's 500. The third is 7. The fourth and fifth are 1,000. And the sixth is free. And I've gone through it like 5 times. No. Nice, that came off my roof. Let's go. Teamwork.
He just wanted to kill himself. He killed 10 innocent people this morning.
No, that's going this way.
Good guys won't do that.
You don't think good people... Nice. Surely that's in. No, bullshit.
Terrible people do terrible things.
Bro, bro.
And the good people suffer.
No way, that didn't go in. I just sit there.
Who's the next target? I was hoping you were gonna tell me that.
I don't know, man. Guy's been
fuck. Tried to make him miss.
Me? Who's next on the list?
Oh, bro. Go, 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 go. Please go in. Yes.
General,
you're good. You finally did something useful, bro. Respect.
Griffin wants revenge. That's obvious.
I'm getting hard carried.
He also hates the program.
No, what do you mean? I'm Dirtbird, remember? You said you were Herbert. Oh, he's trained. Sick. Ready, we'll double... Bang! Oh.
Oh.
You know how I feel every time you steal my boost.
The drone's been here for days at a time. The pilot's flying in 12-hour shifts, and there's an order like twice a day. Every pilot's...
Fuck, if he wasn't there, I had that goal. Would have been way too easy.
When's the next shift change? An hour. So we're about to bring that.
If he sees the building start to empty out, he'll get us immediately. Cut his losses.
I think they're very close to be going control of this
no.
drone.
I think he's going to cut it. We got 60 minutes to find Gibson before he kills thousands of people.
Oh, fuck off. He... No, he did. Faked. Okay, they've... Oh, no, you're there. Thank God.
Well,
surely... No, we're okay. As if that wasn't an ultra pro. Surely not. There it is. Bro, it's right there. Nice. Oh, damn. Oh, bro. What are you doing? Okay, bro, turn around, turn around. Shot.
What if I was the person with all
this?
No.
I
that was you! You're good. You're a striker. Imagine missing that many times. And there it is. Begin training for my new character. Oh, I got a peregrine. Okay. Some island boy. Island boy. Island boy. Island boy.
Stay in contact with that radio in the car, alright? Let me know what you see.
Cause I'm an island boy. I got it. Yeah, so they didn't score. They're fine. I pogoed, bro. Look at this. I pogoed at the end of it. See? Now watch. Come on, let me pogo. Boing.
Nice.
that ish I win. Look at me go. You're built different, but not the good kind. That had more power than it should have. Let's call that. Oh. You got trashed. I'm faking them so hard right now. Me and my 184 ping. That's a you problem now. Let's go. Bullshit. I'm calling bullshit. Do you call bullshit? Do you call bullshit? Yeah, sorry. That shot was bullshit. Go. Look at our power. It's about drive, it's about power. We're so hungry. We just need to play a game like we did the last game. Where we lost, started losing and came back. Bro, nice. That's it. Oh. When men's got one job. Almost scored that. Yeah, I know. Because I was the best. Because I am the best. Yeah, and we came back 3-0 from 2 minutes, so we're fine. There we go. And once again, I am first to put it in the goal. I don't even know how. Go. Do you reckon they're communicating? Do you reckon they're communicating at all? Oh, fuck. Over here. Now it is. Nah, he missed. Oh, so glad they're bad. That should be in. Let's go. We got this, bro. Because you're a ball chaser. Keep whiffing. That's why. Because every time I try to go for the ball and whiff. Where are my save points? What is this? All my save points. And you just stole the boost I was going to use. Not good enough. I want my boost. Are you serious? You steal it again? Go, I see her. And then you hit it into him and make him save it. Up, up, up. Nice. I was following for bumps. No, I did save. What the fuck is wrong with my game? Why can't you just let me hit the ball in peace? Because you're bad. Party formation. Got power on deck. Alright, go. Go again. Oh, what the fuck is this bullshit? Yeah. Oh my god. My ping's only at 180. Why is it so bad?
The Eagle 2 just touched down safe.
Too good. Nice.
That's not our call.
You work with all the tattoo database?
Not yet.
Wait a minute. We're not seriously going to keep doing this, are we? You decided to make a rampage today.
What, you think you built a drone control card and didn't intend to use it? You've been planning this.
Got it. We forced him to
work his timeline. If he was able to wait until it was ready, we know stopping. It's the tattoo's fault.
Let's go. Let's go.
Okay, that's it for the day. Well,
bullshit.
If you think Jane is Taylor Shaw,
yeah.
I want to be certain. I've already
ordered Shaw's case files
to be sent to our lab. Patterson can test Taylor's DNA against James. I don't know. If she is Taylor, where has she been for 25 years? Where did she learn these skills? And why did someone erase her memory and send her back to you? It doesn't make sense.
Bro, if you can aerial that with it. Yeah, but not far enough. They're about to score. No, I don't got boost. There it is. Time's up.
What Ramsey's clan is thinking? It's one thing to want to blow the whistle, another thing to take lives.
Thank you for what you said earlier about my instincts. And for everything.
What happened to you?
What?
Good kid.
Oh, let's go.
I might just be the messenger, but your name is still in my back. They could have just said a thing.
3588.
Or the best of the day.
Without a shadow. Tick. Powerful. Ah, you thought, get faked. Who's poison? Someone went through a lot of trouble to take you from talking to us. Bro, you're bad. I'm just gonna tap that down. You're a fool. That's how. And gold time. I got it. Boing. He's gonna hit. Fuck. And you just helped them score. You're shit. You had 100 boost. Hit it straight up, you foul fuck. I've got 100 boost. I'm not gonna use it. I've got 100 boost. I'm not gonna use it.
No, Kurt, not maybe.
Not when it's right next to our goal.
Sir.
He's dying.
So do you. You deserve to lose more than I did. You're shit at Carsoffer. See, what was that? I'm gonna have to clean up after you. And then you bump me, you fucking bed. Yeah. Because you're a pedo. Bro, don't get all butthurt. What do you mean? Fuck. Fuck. Fucking. Shut the fuck up. Butthurt. Because you're butthurt. Ooh, you are now. You're getting butthurt because you suck at car soccer. You're getting butthurt because you suck at car soccer. Clearly not. got one. I got no boost. Scoot. Where were you? Wait. See, that's how you win car soccer. And you keep stealing my fucking boost, you pedo. And it's time for them to score. How are you this bad? How are you so bad at this? You're so shit at car soccer. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I helped him. I did help them in. Yes! That's what you get for being a butthurt little bitch. My bum hurts! My poor bum hole! Nah, my poor bum hole. Thanks. Why did they send me to the FBI? Are you serious? The ball was right in front of me. I jumped and it glitched and lagged to the side. Fuck. Oh my god. Oh yeah, 7-0 down, we got this. We're not over yet. I'm gonna let them hit that. Men's being fucking trying to flip reset most of the game. Yeah, we got this. You're fucking shit. You don't even deserve plat 3. You're this bad. What was that? Bro, I should go play with Jaden. You're just shit. Yeah, I would rather. You're so ass. No, you. Your butt hurt again. No. Now I'm gonna block you on everything. I'm gonna be butthurt like you. I'm gonna block you on Minecraft first. Not a What? I'm solo queuing. Because you're bad. Sick of having shit teammate. Nah, that means I gotta play with a gay person sometime. That means I gotta play with a gay person at some time. But that means I gotta play a game with you again. Okay, give me a sec.
My memory has been erased. My entire body has been tattooed without my consent.
And I just scored. See, look at that.
Is the least intimate of my violations.
His feelings of anger, feelings of resentment are all completely natural. You feel safe, Jane. I can see that. It's not right.
Oh, I need money. Oops.
None of us from the Taylor Shortcase arrived this morning. Privacy thinks she can have conclusive DNA results in the next few hours. If Jane Doe is Taylor Shaw, we'll know by the end of the day.
We should tell her that we're doing this.
Before the results? Absolutely not.
Well, she's part of this investigation. She should be included. If this jury is memory of the princess, please go ahead.
Assisting this investigation. How can you be so sure we can trust her? Look, what if you're wrong about all this? Imagine how that's going to feel for Jane.
Oh, my teammate's bad as well.
She knows who she is, only to have it stripped away again. Gordon thinks toying with her like that would damage her trust in us. Not to mention, cause unnecessary strife. Now,
hold on, what? No, because we're in the middle of a bank rob. We can't do anything. All commands are blocked. And we just failed the heist. See? We need, like... That could work.
The doll's killing me. What were you and Nathan talking about?
We were just wrapping up in that kiss. I'm sorry. It's happened to me.
Which part of what's happening recently?
All of it.
We're about to win a car soccer game off my one goal.
Do you know who he was?
No, it's the same as you. No prince, no DNA, no trace of him. It's just...
I remember him. We used to know each other before all of this. We trained together.
Oh, and my teammate shit. My just let them score.
Did you say anything to
you? Yes. Okay,
no.
No, he didn't say anything. He didn't have time. So we know we're closer to knowing who we are.
Hey.
Here's another goal.
You don't want to see this.
Ready, bro? Dang it. Bro, rob him now. Bro, rob people. Don't, because he's got 700k in his wallet. We can try and rob him for that. Huh? No, he's got a landmine, but no padlock. Nice. Is that one or yeah? Oh, my teammate, what are you doing? Why are you this bad? Where the fuck was he? Oh. I wanted to steal it. Who's the richest in the server?
You guys take it from me? No. I want to talk to him about another matter. What else you got on? Not much. Just the way you know his pants. Oh, you got an idea? Yeah. Yeah. Call him.
Go, spit and chips.
Yeah. Thanks.
He can't die.
Brady!
Come in.
If you need, maybe that is me as well.
I hope we lose power in the
pre-jump to
him. Because of their brightly colored masks, they're in international high school. Interpol had a problem and it's like 3 inches thick. They've had jewelry stores all over the States, Paris, Monaco, Dubai, Hong Kong.
I don't know.
The past 2 years, they've walked away with over $70 million in gems and precious metals.
This 3-inch file, you haven't mentioned who they are.
No, they're good.
masks in and out of the unit every time. So it's
okay. Yeah.
That's the picture witnesses paint. Without figuring out who this guy is yet.
Let's just come back. Kids should go back. Wrapped up quite a few splatters in juvenile. Acted as a kid, gets into all sorts of trouble. When he's 18, a shrink diagnosed him with high intelligence, utter amorality, and mechanic violence. So I guess this gets me.
Someone figured it out on the courage of today.
This is a kid from right out of jail, along with his older brother Travis and their friend Omar, and then they disappeared for it. It's like someone entering the fire.
More ghosts.
Yeah, until 2 years ago, they all get out and be discharged.
2 years ago is exactly when the Candyman started knocking over jewelry stores.
Pretty sure it's not a coincidence. Yeah. He's like Black Ops written all over them, they need to retire. No. They don't think they're supposed to work.
Alright, we gotta find Travis and Omar. Case him out of Mary Jane, they might have too. So Seal was with the amorality as an asset.
Yeah, what are you saying?
Jane was a seer.
What is your problem with her?
Oh no, that's my problem.
I don't trust him, I'm the same shit too.
Tell me the last time a victim was invited to join our FBI investigation. That's all I'm saying.
You guys familiar with Albert?
Like the dog food?
No, I like that. The FBI automatic license plate recognition tracks feeds the toll booth and road law enforcement cameras. It's in not in the data. So, I started to look for plates having any connection to the unknown suspects, and I got a book. The model sedan. Belonging to one of Casey and Travis's cousins. When he takes one of the plans, here it should be in an office park in North Philly where the cousin works. So where is it? Driving around the outer boroughs of New York City. Anyone think that's a coincidence? Good time. Did you not find those
people? I'm still in surgery.
We think one of our suspects is at a mini mall in Queens.
Alright, I'll just rip one more.
Yeah. Yes, teammate. For what? No, I got no clue. Oh, I want him out. Now we can go here.
Well,
you
know what you're talking
about. What the fuck? Party? Filter.
You got two big cell phones?
I'll three.
I have some questions.
Sure.
Stop waiting!
Yeah.
Who are you?
Who? Cooper. Unicef, I'm gonna set this back up. I've gotta set my party back up. Yeah. No, I'm about to. Just hold up. Found 3 grand. Stole it from a sick person. I'm just that nice.
She's friends with one of Omar's cousins.
She got a sheet?
Petty theft, assault, did a little time, nothing major.
I don't understand, why don't these guys do their own recon?
Because they thought it would stick out like a sore thumb. Send a well-dressed lady in, the staff will show them everything they have. High school's just stuff like this all the time.
Let's pick her up. Where's she living?
Since at home. Oh, she's probably at work right now. From Florida on Washington.
Nice. You're staying here.
Why?
We got it.
Find anything that's got a good pattern yet?
No.
See, some of these dots seem a shade darker, so check for some patterns like that. Maybe something in Braille or Morse code. Oh, hey, I thought you were with the team.
Yeah. They're all about me.
Yeah.
I was just trying to help.
Hello. Nice.
I don't think that's what it is. It's just all of this is new and we're just trying to find a fight.
I understand that, but this is on my body. I should be out there with them.
Do you know what Tangram is?
No.
It's a dissection puzzle consisting of flat geometric pieces known as tangs, which are put together to form a lot of shapes. This team has been one shape for a very long time. And you're a new piece. And we're just trying to figure out how you fit into all this.
Fuck off.
We're gonna find our new shape. It's just gonna take a second.
Please, I can't go back to jail. I'll do anything.
Alright, supplies everything you know. Let me see what we can do.
Omar's coming on the regular. His cousin used to work here. You know, so one day we got to talk about how I had some time. We offered me 10 grand up front. All I have to do is case the place. You know, box of bars and sell the high value merchandise for us, and that's it.
Can you talk to the cousin?
No, she went back to Brazil.
Where was the rest of his plan?
I have no idea. I don't know.
Isabella?
Really? I don't know.
I thought you said you didn't want to go back to jail.
Yeah, you know, you're the...
Omar has a boat.
We need money.
So he took me out on it sometime. He lives on it, I think, in Manhattan.
Yeah.
Manhattan has three money with North Coa, Surfside 3, Chelsea Piers, and 79th Street Boat Basin. None of them have a boat moored there registered in Omar's name.
Your name is Amelius.
Why did the Coast Guard tell them to check out anyone heading towards international waters?
Now, who's been MIPD? They're gonna help us raid all three Marines at once.
I swear. Well, Vasquez. A mutual friend is out of surgery and awake. But you might want to know.
You're right over. Case is conscious.
You're gonna get over there and see if he recognizes me.
Yes, right, Marine.
Report back to me. I'll take you to the hospital. Well. I'd like to respectfully suggest that I take Jane to the hospital and you run the room.
Why?
Feels like you're...
Bro, let's go, Jen Heist.
Fine. You're not.
Jen Heist.
How many times to Jane?
You're wrong.
For all due respect, I don't think I am.
It's just from my room. I'll throw it back to you.
Kurt.
No, I didn't.
Oh, we got one. You guys got the database? It's amazing. What?
Jeez.
See, right.
Wait.
Z8189. That's an FBI case file.
No, that's not.
Let
me take a look. Cute.
I need a hard copy of this one.
Did we do it?
I got a hit off the new task database. What did it come up with? An FBI file number. I don't know how it didn't catch you before. It's heavily redacted, but it appears to have something to do with Samuel Guerrero, leader of the
West. Why you can't walk?
You're listed as the case officer. Do you remember this file?
I'll take a look.
Bro, we did it.
Later.
Oh, okay. Alright. Just let me know and we'll... Got it.
Med 3. Oh, 2. No, I just gotta go here.
You gonna come in?
Yeah, sure. He's still pretty fragile and out of consciousness.
Can we talk to him?
Well, he's intubated, but when he's awake, you can communicate non-verbal.
Done.
You might want to take a seat. It could be a while.
Done.
Thanks.
I gave all my money to my old account. Bro. Look, we stole all of it. Look, we stole all of it. We stole all of it. Should I risk it? Yeah, fuck it.
I don't know.
Huh.
What were you and Mayfair talking about earlier?
I was attacked by his Pepe, taller than Daniel.
It was nice case.
Alright. Time to make more accounts.
Where is he? They moved him to another hospital.
Log out. Register. Pick a username.
And that's dead. So that's what Travis was doing? Buying components to build a jammer.
A jammer?
Disrupt cell signals. He's cut the main line, so we can't call for backup. We're on our own.
want you to grab everyone you can, put them in the rooms.
By voting.
Right? He's got his army here for a massacre.
Yep.
That's him.
I think so. I think I just screwed up. Friends, add. The email for this account. Is it? That is the question.
Come on, move! We're in bad shape. We need to stay in the hospital. We're gonna get him out of here. In now!
Open saved passwords. I gotta check something. Discord.
Listen, brother needs intensive medical care that you cannot provide. If you take him out of here, he will die.
So you're coming with us. You keep him alive, I keep you alive, understand?
Okay.
Plus, I don't know, so we still haven't got hold of welfare. Seems to be losing generous, so
yep.
We can't get through to a cell.
How far out is ES here?
10 minutes, we should go on now.
No,
yes,
we can't go blind and wait for ES here. Put your hands up and get down on your knees. I will shoot you.
I'm sorry. I should have got you back into this.
This is pissing me off.
Casey,
look at me. Hey, look at me.
We need doctor! Yeah!
You recognized me earlier, didn't you?
Yes,
you
did. Casey, where do you know me from?
No, no, no.
No. No, who am I, Casey? What did you say?
This is bullshit.
Alright.
Just stop having all right. Okay.
I really am sorry.
No.
Every time we get close to something real, it just slips through my fingers.
That looks me to karma. Okay.
We have a theory. But he might be. We want to wait for DNA results.
So that isn't using one, so we're going here.
When I was 10, I used to remember my missing. She was never found. I used to take a shot. It's the same age. It's the same person. Some scar.
You think I'm tame?
Yeah.
all that he said?
Yeah, that's right.
Any ideas?
It's a name, it's a constellation, it's a name, it's a name.
And you're sure that he recognized it?
Well, he certainly seemed to, but who was out of it?
So a lie could mean nothing. Are we any further on Jane's attacker?
No, I saw him look like a dead end.
Just once, I would like to know something for certain about this case.
I know one thing for certain. Jane is an incredible asset. So we need to come to some sort of understanding about her role with us. Because making those decisions on the fly has been less than successful.
Am I in trouble? Rough day.
Guess who's talking to me?
I want to thank you for your assistance with these cases so far, but moving forward, I think we need to reevaluate your role. What? These tattoos are leading us to increasingly dangerous places.
I feel special.
I can handle myself. Do you think it would be better? I can't believe you're doing this.
I don't know. I haven't answered.
You need to pass field certifications, of course, but from what I hear, it won't be a problem. I'm on the team. Special Agents Weller, Zapata, and Reed insisted. We still don't understand what's happening to you, but we think you need to be part of figuring it out. I don't know what to say.
Look at me, this fool.
They trust you. So I trust you.
There we go.
Of course.
I have so many questions.
Now go here, go here, go log Brandon, out. Come in.
For
just
a second. Yeah, the thing that we, the results for. You. Okay, so. In a big. Yo. Yo, heroin. There you is. What you doing, new girl? Sometimes. But no one else does, which is kind of sad. You're gay. Seven. There we go. Now, if we do that. Pending. How do I invite him to the server?
Wow. Should we bank rob? No, it's a server thing, Mum. Don't worry. Bro, who should we rob?
You said
we should be banned. No. I said who should we bank rob? I'm blacklisted. Why am I blacklisted? Bro.
Yeah.
I'm blacklisted. Fuck. From the server. Dark meme of money. I can't do anything for 3 months. I tried to use the monthly command right after creation. It blacklisted me. I just made that account too. Oh my. Rightfully owned. Well, that was gay, wasn't it? Hmm. Yeah, but you've had that account for ages. Do it on one of your newer ones. Do it on one of your new ones. Yeah, exactly. Change my name. I'm now a hurt bird. I need $5,000 to rob someone. We need to figure out who that sophisticated tall tooth is. We need to figure out who the top person is. So if we show member list, come with. People that you at. Okay, it's not Zara. It's not Weeb. It's not Stepsis. Not Seb. Wait, you know what? Screw it. I'm robbing Seb. Okay. Shit. I reckon it's Qual, Pablo, sophisticated tall tooth. I reckon it's Qual, Pablo, Flynn. Oh, yeah. Nope, it's not Qual. Okay, cool. Okay, it's not Pablo. It's not Flynn, 148151. Okay, it's definitely not that crazy. Anish. Not almost. I've looked at Qual, whatever the fuck, Pablo, Flynn, Anish, Amos, and now Ali. Now I'm going to look at Abby. I think it is. Nah. This goes off what's in their wallet, does it not? This is wallets, not net worth. Yeah. Wait, what's in your wallet? Not raise. Not Zara. You motherfucker.
Found him.
Seven, 6, 6, 5, 1, 3. No, don't rob Kermit with a hat. Yes, it does. Because the landmine stays around for 24 hours. Yeah. You got attacked by his pippy. No, attack Weeb. Attack Weeb, 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 Weeb. Weeb. At Weeb. Because that's the tall tooth. The richest in the server. Mm-hmm, look. See? 766513. Yeah. He's just... There, I stole some. Nay. Nay, you can't. Now we gotta rob Weeb, because they're the richest. Rifle Queen and Wallowin. Alright, let's rob this Weeb. What have they got? Well, there, you need time to plan your next hit. Wait 13 seconds. Yeah. Damn, son. I've got none. All right. trying to rob Weeb.
This motherfucker thought they could hide from me. Come on, bro, we gotta rob Weeb.
No! We don't need to rob him. Nice. Fuck off 1 second. Second. Isn't this Jess? Fucking hell. Who's Abstract Thirsty Lab then? Hmm? Oh, that's you.
Well, you just passed me a knot. Turn that thing off, mate.
Yeah. Alright, we'll go. Yeah, bye. Bye. Why not? Who cares? Kill myself. Damn, didn't get to kill myself. Okay, goodbye. Please. Because you're gay and I'm not.
Hey.